It is so clear to the eyes of any observer that they are afraid of a Senate trial. I have already told the public several times I am willing to face the judgment of the people. You can see that I am not afraid of accountability. If I am convicted by the Senate, I will leave because I understand that that is a process. So it is not a matter of hanging on to a position. It is not defense of a person, but it is defense of the basic principles that make us a democratic nation. It is standing up for the people. It is standing up for the future of our young men and women.